Bemidji boys taking on the Wolves, and this one, well, it was over faster than you can say Walker, Hackensack, Akeley, Cass Lake, Bina. The Jacks up 2-0. James Sims with the goal puts them up 3-0. Still in the first half, Silas Hess tracking down a ball, stops on a dime, grabs a cup of hot chocolate, and finds a cutting Blaine Sauer that makes it 4-0. They go on to win by a final of 11-0.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.